I think of all the major artists, all the really huge artists in the world now have done one huge tour. In a way, it scares me to go everywhere and cover all these countries and take so long to do it. But in another way, I know I have to do it at least this once. Videos and records are maybe 50% of the whole plan, but really the actual proof of the pudding is just standing in front of people and showing them that it's really you. I have to see how whether or not I think it really is going to need those extra three or four highlighted bits. Because if I'll know very quickly if it does, do you know what I mean? The force of evil plans to make you its possession, and it will every day destroy everybody. I actually hate being on the road. I hate the process of traveling, of being protected, the whole bit, because it's a 24-hour process and it's something you can't go home and get away from. You know, you can't just go home and forget what you do for a living. You're stuck with it for the entire time that you're on tour. But what I am more enthusiastic about is actually playing. You know, it has a lot to do, I suppose, with the fact that the new material is far more an expression of me as a person. It's a far more personal feeling singing these songs. I'm just growing up, and I'm not doing it for anybody else. I'm not doing it for critics. I'm not doing it to change the public's opinion of me. I'm making the music that represents the way I am now. I don't think I'm taking advantage anymore of video than I was with Wham. I think I'm just maybe becoming more accomplished in what I can do with video as a director and as an editor. The initial concept for the video for Father Figure was nothing like the end product. It looked initially like I was kind of this threatening character that picked up this girl who I'd been collecting pictures of, and what was she letting herself in for and everything. And then you find out that she's a model and that I'm hanging around outside dressing rooms and stuff like that. Was one of those strange situations where you shoot with a very vague storyline, which is not normally the way I like to do things, simply because when you put a plot into a 5 or 6 minute maximum video, it tends to become one art form being video, trying to imitate another being film. But in this particular instance, I just felt that it was something that I wanted to get back to, and also thought that it would suit the song.
I don't believe I need a vehicle for my career. I think my career has got to depend on my music. And I think film careers, if they're not extremely carefully planned and if they're not extremely credible, can work against your musical career, even if you're making great music. And I don't want to take that risk. You know, I've got lots more music to make, a long way to go, and I don't want to hinder it by trying to do too much too soon. But
not the way I want to perform. I want to perform with, you know, guts.
Standing there and just thinking, Christ, you know, I've wanted to do this since I was like 6 years old. I gotta have faith. I gotta have faith. Because I gotta have faith.